to upend a last-minute Bush administration proposal giving health care workers the right to refuse to provide treatment that violates their religious beliefs. And here's Julie Robner.
The regulation took effect on President Bush's last day in office. It allows workers to control the blood transfusion. Now the new Obama administration is moving cautiously to overturn the new rules. Next week, it will propose...